This looks like that cops show.
Yeah, really, it's like... One out of five. We have a female Caucasian chick standing in the road acting like a dumbass. We're gonna need backup, come on.
Roger, one out of five. Strip her down naked and bring her to me.
That's a 10-4, good buddy. We got a bad guy. Come on.
That's pretty cool, Beavis. You could probably be a cop.
I think it's, like, in my blood, because, like, I heard my dad was, like, in the Navy or something. It's like one of those dudes that's like really intense all the time. It's like, you know, it's like he wears earrings and stuff. And like sometimes they're pretty cool, but sometimes they just like go, settle down, damn it.
Yeah. Guys like this, like they always come into Burger World telling you why meat's bad for you and stuff.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But it's like I always tell them, if meat's bad for you, then how come it's food?
Yeah, really. Yeah, see, that's a good point.
Yeah. Then I tell them to get the hell out of my restaurant. This looks like that dude from that movie, Smell of a Woman.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, he was, like, blind and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, it's like, hoo-ah, hoo-ah, hoo-ah. He's a good actor. Yeah.